dem Ziel. Aha. Okay.
Hey, Lester, man. The fire truck's around the back of your factory.
Good, good. Well, that's everything. I just need to show Michael something, and then this job is a go.
Mikey.
There you go, but only because you're my little girl.
Love you.
Ich weiß, ob es geht.
Hey, how you doing?
Ah, pretty good under the circumstances. About to knock off a federal government building. Well, meanwhile, my psychotic former BFF is trying to figure out a way to kill me. But hey, the meds are kicking in. So life's good.
Well, exactly. Franklin got us what we need. Put those on.
Then what?
Then head in there and rig up a slightly more sophisticated fire trap than we've got here.
So, I'm guessing drapes and scented candle aren't gonna do the trick, huh?
No. We will have incendiaries and a remote device. Now, they need to be strategically placed so we can ensure that we still have access to the server and that the structure maintains its integrity. Now, once you get out, trigger the bombs, meet up with Franklin and the crew, and we'll intercept the emergency call, and you all go in as firemen. Got it?
Yeah, I got it. Sounds a little idiotic.
Well, under the circumstances, it was the best I could do. And if you remember, you were the one who chose to do it like this.
Oh, come on.
But, you know, Trevor has a point about you. You whine too much.
Yeah, fuck you.
Oh, don't even try it.
Don't worry.
Mike, you ready for me at the Bureau?
Yeah, it's almost that time, Frank. Link up with Moda and Welsh. Get the fire truck and be ready to go as soon as I say so.
Shit, we'll be good to go. Me and Gus will, at least. You? I don't know, dawg.
You new? Just go through the turnstile.
Yeah, they keep changing the contractors.
Yeah, because guys like me keep losing their jobs and agreeing to do this for less.
All right, head up.
5:30.
Da drin machen wir nächstes Mal weiter. Yeah. Soll ja spannend bleiben. Peace.